let you guys know what goes on after. Probably won't be till tomorrow, but it's sad. As you see, I'm still watching on there. I'll keep you guys posted.
Okay, C-Tree Officer Brian Alvarez, thank you so much for taking
thank
the
you,
time.
Thank you, Brian.
I'll put the end of. I'll tell you about what happens after it stops, after it's done, in the comments below under one of these three that I'm gonna post. Anyway. Four of them behind him. I don't know if that other one was a police vehicle that went in front of them, but. We'll see. We'll see. Those who pray, keep praying that this guy comes out alive. Because it could go so bad.